New this midday, we're learning more about a deadly assault in western South Dakota. Federal court papers say Kristen Spotted Calf killed Jeffrey Janis with a tire iron. Authorities arrested her earlier this month at a home in Wanblee. Spotted Calf is charged with second-degree murder.